So this is Studio 2. This is, historically it was the movies and TV show theme song room. All the ones from the 60s and 70s came out of here. So MASH, Wife, Adam's Family, Partridge Family. That whole vein just came out of this room. More recently, it's become more of a rock room. That's the drum sounds in this room are amazing. Rage Against the Machine did most of their work in here. System of a Down did most of their work in here. Chili Peppers did most of their work in here, including their last album. Muse did their last album in here. This is a fantastic room. It's got two ISO booths. Sometimes we have a piano in that one and we'll be singing in here, or there's lots of ways to configure it.
Chili Peppers is my favorite band, so that was very... I like that. The studio also comes with an album. And that's very important, right? That have at least one album.
The owl out
and a little baby bird. Oh.
And that glass is just like you, Meddy.
To me, 8028, 40 channels. And it's been in here, I think this is where it was originally installed, so it's been in here the entire life of the console, as far as I'm aware. It's in really good shape. Sounds fantastic.
And there goes my coffee. Oh, this is the other lounge.
This is the wrong lounge. There's more than one.
Okay.
You were in the second one. This is lounge one.
We got horse, we got shoes, and the Red Hot Chili Peppers room.
A glass of champagne, your lips are red.